Assalamu alaikum and very good morning to all of you. So on today we will proceed with our exercise 3.1. Okay, the first exercise of the third chapter. Okay, now in the first question of exercise 3.1, it is given to you. Some of the figures are given to you, and on the basis of the given question, you have to classify whether these figures hold for that question or not. Understand or not? So first question, what it is given to you? A simple curve. Okay, so here a simple curve, you have to check one by one whether they are simple curve or not. Okay, so first one, so it is a polygon, and polygon is always a simple curve. So the answer is the first one, then second also the polygon, so it is the second one. Okay, then the third one, so it is not considered as a simple curve. Understand or not? Then fourth, it is also not considered as a simple curve. Okay, why? Because it is not considered as a simple curve, as well as just see the figure. Okay, now the fifth one, yes, it is a simple curve. Okay, and it is a closed figure, so it is also considered as a simple curve. And then six, and then seven. Okay, and eight is not considered as a simple curve. Why? Because two individual loop or a closed figures are there, and a line segment are there, so that's why it is not considered as a simple curve. So the answer is 1, 2, 5, 6 and 7. So 1, 2, 5, 6 and 7. Now the second question. Simple closed curve. That means what? Simple closed curve. That means what? You have to consider the polygon, as well as you have to check whether the figure is closed or not. Okay. So here we are considering the same thing with the first polygon. Okay, it is a polygon, so also it is considered as a simple closed curve. Second, same thing. Third, no, it is not considered. Why? Because two of the loop or a closed figure are given to you, that's why. Fourth is also not considered as a simple curve. Fifth, it is also considered as a simple curve, simple closed curve. Okay, it is a closed figure. Okay, six also, seven also, and eight is not considered as a simple curve. So the answer will remain the same, that is 1, 2, 5, 6, and 7. Now the third one, let us see. You have to check that which of the figures are polygon. Okay, so first, yes, it is a polygon. Okay, polygon ka concept mein already aapko clear kar diya hai. So you don't have to think much about it. वही concept के base पर आपको figure को check करना है. So it is a polygon. Second, it is also a polygon. It is not a polygon. Not a polygon. Not considered as a polygon. It is also not considered as a polygon. Okay? Why? Because वही contains two line segment, but it also contains the curve also. That's why it is not considered as a polygon. Here it is also not considered as a polygon. Why? वही contains two line segment, but it contains the remaining part as a curve, so that's why it is not considered as a polygon, and it is also not considered as a polygon. So the answer is 1 and then the next one, that is D. Convex polygon. So convex polygon ka concept maine already aapko clear kar diya tha. Wo polygon jiska diagonal agar hum draw karte hain to kahan aana chahiye? In the interior of polygon. Okay, so first of all ye do hi polygon hai, understand or not? तो बस दोनों में से ही हमें चेक करना है कि कौन सा कॉन्वेक्स है और कौन सा कॉनकेव है. सो द फर्स्ट वन, ओके, इट इज नॉट अ कॉन्वेक्स पॉलीगॉन. ओके, क्योंकि यहां अगर डायगोनल ड्रॉ करता हूं सो इट विल बी इन द एक्सटीरियर ऑफ पॉलीगॉन. सो इट इज अ कॉन्वेक्स पॉलीगॉन एंड दिस वन इज अ कॉनकेव पॉलीगॉन. सो आंसर ऑफ बी इज द सेकंड वन एंड आंसर ऑफ ई इज द फर्स्ट वन. अंडरस्टैंड ऑल? सो दीज आर द आंसर्स ऑफ द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. Okay, now we will proceed with the second question. Now the second question is, how many diagonals does each of the following have? Okay, means kitne diagonals draw ho sakte hain? Understand or not? Okay, so first one, a convex quadrilateral, means aisa quadrilateral jiska diagonal interior mein draw ho sakta hai. Ek quadrilateral draw karta hu aur hum check karenge with that how many diagonals does it contain. So I am drawing a quadrilateral in this way. Understand or not? Okay, as I told you, quadrilateral, that means what, it contains four sides and it is a polygon. Understand or not? So just see here, 1 and So there are how many diagonals does a convex quadrilateral have? So that is how much. So the answer of first one, first question is what? 2. Now the second one, what it is given to you? A regular hexagon. A regular hexagon. That means what? What do you mean by regular hexagon? That means what? All the sides of the hexagon are equal in length. That's why it is called a regular hexagon. Figure drawing is there. Six sides are as it is an hexagon. Now we draw a diagonal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, then 7, 8. Okay, then or koi bachta 9. So how many it contains? Okay, so आप ये अगर ये one by one draw करोगे diagonals, so you can count the diagonals of the regular hexagon. So according to me, जिस तरह मैंने draw किया हुआ है, according to it that are 9 diagonals of a regular hexagon. So how many diagonals does a regular hexagon contains? So it contains 9 diagonals. Diagonals किस तरह बनाने हैं वो कल मैंने already आपको explain किया है. उसी तरह diagonals बनाओगे, तो आप one by one चेक कर सकते हो कि टोटल डायगोनल्स कितने बनते हैं. अंडरस्टैंड ऑफ नाउ द थर्ड क्वेश्चन, व्हाट इट इज गिवन टू यू? अ ट्रायंगल. अ ट्रायंगल. नाउ अकॉर्डिंग टू फिगर दिस इज अ ट्रायंगल. ओके, अब देखो ट्रायंगल के अंदर तीनों ही वर्टेक्स एक दूसरे के क्या है? कंसेक्यूटिव वर्टेक्स है. सो इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल फॉर अस टू ड्रॉ अ डायगोनल ऑफ अ ट्रायंगल. सो दैट्स व्हाई understand or not. Okay, so these are the answers of the second question of exercise 3.1. Now proceeding further to the third question. Now the third question given to you that what is the sum of the measures of the angles of a convex quadrilateral? Means convex quadrilateral jab uske sare angles ka summation karte hain to total sum kitna rehta hai. So we will check on the basis of a diagram. Ek convex quadrilateral draw karta hu. So this is a convex quadrilateral. Okay, now I don't know what is the angle. Means हरे angle कितना है वो मुझे पता नहीं. अगर पता होता तो summation करके आपको answer दे देता. So अब मैं इसको मुझे जानना है. Means I want to know that what is the sum of all the angles of a quadrilateral. So what I will do, I will draw one diagonal in this. Okay, देखो यहाँ एक diagonal draw करने के बाद यहाँ आपको दो triangle दिख रहे हैं. That is one and this one is two. So two triangles, okay, means एक quadrilateral है, उसका एक diagonal, उसको दो triangle के अंदर divide कर दे, convex quadrilateral. Understand or not? Okay, तो एक triangle का measurement कितना है? What is the sum of all the angles of a triangle? This thing you learned in your previous standard that the sum of all the angles of a triangle is how much? 180 degree. तो यहाँ कितने triangle है? So one and two. So two triangles are there. So the sum of all angles of quadrilateral is equal to 2 multiplied by sum of angles of triangle. कितना होगा भाई? 2 multiplied by sum of angles of a triangle. इसको हम एंगल सम प्रॉपर्टी से भी प्रूव कर सकते हैं और दूसरी मेथड ये भी है. दैट इज इक्वल टू 2 multiplied. व्हाट इज द समेशन ऑफ ऑल द एंगल्स ऑफ अ ट्रायंगल? द समेशन ऑफ ऑल द एंगल्स ऑफ अ ट्रायंगल इज हाउ मच? 180 डिग्री. सो 180 डिग्री. सो 2 multiplied by 180 डिग्री. सो दैट इज इक्वल टू हाउ मच? 360 डिग्री. दैट इज व्हाट द सम ऑफ ऑल द एंगल्स ऑफ अ क्वाड्रिलेटरल इज हाउ मच? 360 डिग्री. Okay, and another question is asked to you that will this property hold if quadrilateral is not convex? So yes, this property hold for non-convex quadrilateral also. Why? Because the summation of all the angles of a convex as well as a non-convex quadrilateral, that is equal to how much? 300. 360 degree. So another answer is yes. Understand or not? So this is the solution of the third question. Okay. Yes. Now the fourth question. Now according to the fourth question, one of the table is given to you. आपको एक table दिया गया है. In that table, the figures are given to you. Then the number of sides are given to you, and the angle sum is given to you. That means what? How you can measure the angle sum of any of the figure? अगर आपको कोई भी polygon दिया गया है, तो वो polygon का angle sum कितना होगा? वो find करने के लिए angle sum किस तरह find करते हैं? उसके method भी दी है. Okay? So starting with the first, पहले लिया गया है triangle. It contains how many sides? Three sides. Okay? And the angle sum, that is the summation of all the angles of a triangle, that is how much? 180 degree. Now the next one is a quadrilateral. A quadrilateral, that means what? It contains how many sides? Four sides. Okay? And what is the formula to find the angle sum? Okay? Formula ke angle sum find karega. That is side minus 2 multiplied by 180 degree. Means jitni side hai wo उसमें से 2 को माइनस करोगे और जो भी वैल्यू आएगी उसको 180 से मल्टीप्लाई करते हो, सो दैट विल गिव यू व्हाट द समेशन ऑफ ऑल द एंगल ऑफ दैट फिगर. अंडरस्टैंड और नो? देयर आर फोर साइड्स है, तो 4 माइनस 2 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 180 डिग्री. सो 4 माइनस 2 दैट इज इक्वल टू हाउ मच? 2. सो 2 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 180 डिग्री दैट इज हाउ मच? 360 डिग्री. अंडरस्टैंड और नो? इन द सेम वे फॉर द पेंटागन इज गिवन टू यू, एंड इन द सेम वे फॉर द हेक्सागन इट इज गिवन टू यू. अंडरस्टैंड और नो? Now the further question asks you that what can you say that the angle sum of a convex polygon with number of sides? So pehla diya hua hai, that is 8, 7. If there are sides are 7 sides are given to you. Okay, 7 sides hai uski. So how you can find the angle sum? So you have to use the formula for angle sum. So angle sum is equal to side minus 2 multiplied by 180 degree. Means jitni bhi sides hai usme se 2 ko subtract karo, multiply by 180 degree, that will give you what? The summation of all the angles of that figure. So that is equal to how many sides are given to you? That is 7 minus 2 multiplied by 180 degree. Understand or not? So that is equal to 5 multiplied by 900 जब आप एंगल सम फाइंड कर सकते हो, मीन समेशन ऑफ ऑल द एंगल्स ऑफ दैट फिगर. नाउ द सेकंड क्वेश्चन, बी. तो बी के अंदर आपको कितना दिया गया है? दैट इज द बी इन वैल्यू इज 8. सो 8 साइड्स आर गिवन टू यू. सो आई विल यूज द सेम फार्मूला, दैट इज साइड माइनस 2. सो 8 माइनस 2 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 180. सो दैट इज इक्वल टू 8 माइनस 2 दैट इज 6. सो 6 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 180 डिग्री. सो दैट इज इक्वल टू 1080 डिग्री. अंडरस्टैंड ऑन? So the sum of all the angles of octagon, that is that the polygon containing 8 sides, is 1080 degree. Understand or not? Okay. Now proceeding further to the third one, that is 10. This one decagon we call 10. So number of sides how much? 10. So using the same formula, 10 minus 2 multiplied by 180 degree. So that is equal to how much? 10 minus 2, that is how much? 8 multiplied by 180 degree. Understand or not? Now 8 multiplied by 180 degree, that is equal to how much? 1440 degree. The summation of all the angles of decagon, that is the polygon containing 10 sides, that is equal to how much? 1440 degree. In the same way, if for number of sides is equal to n, means n means what? N value is साइड्स हो, अगर हमें उसका समेशन ऑफ ऑल द एंगल्स फाइंड करना है, मींस एंगल सम फाइंड करना है, सो वी हैव टू यूज द फॉर्मूला दैट इज द सेम, दैट इज इक्वल टू n साइड्स की जगह कितना लिखेंगे हम, n लिखेंगे व्हाई बिकॉज n साइड्स आर यू, सो n माइनस 2 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 180 डिग्री, अंडरस्टैंड ऑर नॉट, सो दिस इज द सॉल्यूशन ऑफ द फोर्थ क्वेश्चन. Yes, now the fifth question. In the fifth question, what it is asked to you that what is a regular polygon? So the answer is the polygon having sides with equal length. Means jo polygon ki sari sides equal in length. So that polygon is called what? Regular polygon. So the first question is given to you that state the name of the regular polygon of. Means regular polygon ka naam batao. First question is how many? Three sides. That means what? A polygon having all the three sides equal. So three sides of a polygon कौन सा होगा? That is a triangle. और triangle के तीनों तीन sides equal. तो इसका नाम क्या दिया जाएगा? So the name is equilateral triangle. Equilateral triangle. Understand or not? Okay, why? Because all the sides of the triangle, all we are familiar with it. Now four sides means ये पॉलीगॉन जिसकी चार साइड्स है और चारों चार साइड्स कैसी है? इक्वल इन लेंथ. सो आई एम ड्राइंग दिस साइड ऑल द फोर साइड्स आर इक्वल. आपको पता है द पॉलीगॉन हैविंग ऑल द फोर साइड्स इक्वल, सो दैट पॉलीगॉन इज कॉल्ड व्हाट? स्क्वायर. सो स्क्वायर. ओके, एंड द थर्ड वन दैट इज द सिक्स साइड्स. ओके, मींस ऐसा पॉलीगॉन जिसकी सिक्स साइड्स और छह साइड्स कैसी है? इक्वल है. दैट मींस व्हाट? ऑल द साइड्स ऑफ दिस पॉलीगॉन आर इक्वल. ओके, दिस पॉलीगॉन हैविंग सिक्स साइड्स दैट इज कॉल्ड हेक्सागोन. एंड इफ ऑल द साइड्स आर इक्वल दैट इज कॉल्ड रेगुलर हेक्सागोन. सो क्या बोला जाता है? रेगुलर हेक्सागोन. Understand or not? So these are the answers for the fifth question of exercise 3.1. Okay, so we will proceed from our next video to the sixth question of exercise 3.1. Thank you and have a good day.